I think this is. Oh no, this is recording now. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's recording now.
I think so. Oh no.
That's Chris done.
Yeah, let's go.
Do you know what? I love my job. And I love my job because it doesn't feel like I'm having to work. I just spend my day training people, talking to different people, and learning from people about what they know. I love it. I wouldn't do any other job apart from what I do. So that's what this episode is going to be about. More of an insight into what I do for work, which is a full-time PT at ShapeU Personal Training. A little bit of squat technique as well. So with regards to my stats, let's just get all the boring stuff about me out of the way. I am just over half a kilo more than I was at the start. So we're looking at, I can't remember now, 77.1? I think 77.2, something like that. I'll weigh myself properly next week. So episode 4, that'll be more of a update for my own stats. But this episode is going to be more about technique, personal training and things like that. All right, let's get to work.
Wow, we're in stereo. Question for the ages, what's going on with my rap pages? Rappers wanna be down, but listen, listen. You got to feel it within your body and your spirit when you listen to the rhythm. Come on, it's the abstract, willers on the beat. Women all around the globe, the world, you gotta follow me. Changing history, categories, different people in the same territories. Hip-hop in the form of black IP, so watch it, be mindful of the speakers, please. Cause they gon' rumble and shake the ground, break atoms, break a sound. Thunder and bass for pound, streams make the thing profound. If you wanna do to help you out, make it cool around your friends without smoking out. Play the song kinda loud, it can help you out. And you can work it out, and you can work it out. It's like that,
right, so here we have Arkash. Arkash is also actually my dentist, which is pretty cool. And there's Heidi, thinking she's funny. Never mind. We're going to go for a basic barbell squat now. So there's a little bit of technique. Well, there's obviously quite a lot of technique involved in a barbell squat. But with Arkash, it was just a little minor tweaks we had to do. So as you can see, his feet was quite narrow. So I just instructed to go for wider feet. Move the camera angle slightly. So we have to try and make sure that the hips come back first. The priority of that squat is for the hips to come back. That helps stop the knees coming over the toes. Right, and also I noticed just then that his toes needs to be out slightly because his knees were coming in. So we just corrected that by turning the toes out slightly. And that's all there was to it really. Depth could be slightly better, but apart from that, I'm pretty happy. Good old bum on him, Arkash. Not a bad booty.
Snap my elbows forward. So I'm not trying to lift it up. What I'm trying to do is bring it up. Sink under. My elbows, my elbows.
What's your favourite motivational quote?
Favourite motivational... If you change the way you look at things, the things that you look at change.
Nice.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. Now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swervin', burnin' $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Goin' places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. I'ma live life till I overdose. Why they sleepin' on me? That's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex-girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess, girl. All I do is rhyme, I got no time. So I can't reply to your text, girl. But I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I sit to the mic, I be murdering it. And we living real good, mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit. But right now, it's time for that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. Now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know.
So, we're about to pick Hardy and Souza. We're about to head down to do the Spartan race. I've never done anything like this before. It's 14K, 28 obstacles. It's, you know, I've never even run before, really. So this is going to be interesting. There's going to be 12 of us in total. So it's going to be Team ShapeU taking over the Spartan race. Obviously, we're going to come first and win. No, it's one of these things where I'm doing it because I don't want to do it. That's why I'm doing it, because I know it's going to be something that, you know, I can tick off and say that I've done, see if I enjoy it. But well, for the clients as well, it's definitely something that I think will give them a bit more confidence, and I have every confidence in them that they can do it anyway. So we'll see you there.
Ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes until the 9:45 run. 5 minutes.
Excited?
Yeah.
What are you scared of, Mo?
Huh?
What are you scared of, Mo?
I'm not scared of anything. At all.
How you feeling, girl?
We've got it! Woo!
Team ShapeU!
Retainers while they're clean!
Oh my God! Rude of them! Woo!
Move on down, guys. Come on, get in close, get cozy. All right, folks, my name is Spartan Phil. My job here is to tell you a little bit about the course today, to make sure that you have an epic race, and to point out a couple of things that are really important. So, number one, couple of you guys I'm looking at did not read the small print when you were signing up. All right. Sir here with a belt on, fellow Spartan warrior right here, and this guy next to him. Guys, okay? Small print says, if you are so big that you make me look like a little girl, you're not allowed to run. We've been through this, right? It's really nice and simple. Put a flipping shirt on, man. Come on, help me out. All righty. Folks, who's done a Spartan race before? All right, lovely. Hands up if you're a Spartan virgin.
Hello. How lovely to have you with us.
Folks, if you haven't done a race before, it's probably worth mentioning to you that there are a shedload of obstacles out there for you today. You guys have obviously signed up to the super, or as I like to refer to it, the mental distance. Could quite easily have come along tomorrow and had a nice little short 5K, but no, no, that wasn't enough for you lot, was it? Oh no, wanted to challenge yourselves, put your bodies to the test. Well, we've done that for you today. So, because there are obstacles, that means there have to be penalties. If you get to one of my obstacles today and find yourself saying, "That looks a little bit tricky," and don't you worry your pretty little heads about a thing, because of course here at Spartan Race, our main thing is to make sure you have an awesome time. We don't want you to go away feeling sad or like a little bit of a failure, so you're not going to have to. If you get to that obstacle and it's too hard, don't do it. It's all good. We don't care. Don't do it. It's fine. Oh, you spent 5 days building the thing, you know, day and night. It's all right. Don't worry. No, no, you just don't do it. I mean, you know, you could give us a little something in return, maybe, if you don't. Let's see, maybe, oh, a burpee. How about a burpee? Burpee's probably a good one. We can go with a burpee. But one burpee's probably not enough. I could have sworn someone just said 30. You really? You guys? Okay, if that's what you want, 30 burpees for every obstacle that you can't do. And in order to make sure that you know what a true Spartan burpee looks like, it is my privilege to welcome to the stage the main man, the man with the plan. Folks, please put your hands together for British Military Fitness's very own Craig! This is what a Spartan burpee looks like. Other burpees are available, but let's face it, they suck. So it goes like this. Your chest is going to drop down to the ground. You are then going to spring up like a gazelle with your arms really nice and high up above your head. All right, so chest down to the ground, hand up above your head. So it's time to get friendly with the floor, folks. Yes, that's right. Have a little lie down on the ground for me, please. Thank you. Yes, there we go. There's plenty of room. Sir, I said the floor, not madam. That's not appropriate. And then I'm going to say 3, 2, 1. And when I say that, you guys are going to spring up, okay? And at the very apex of your jump, as your arms are raised up, thanking the sun god above you, you are going to utter the traditional Spartan war cry that has been striking fear into the hearts of our enemies since 300 BC. And it goes like this. Woo! Here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1, up you get! Genuinely terrifying. Craig, what do you reckon? A little warm up?
Yeah, yeah,
a little warm up, why not? Physical inappropriateness, the backbone of any Spartan race.
There you go, what a man. Okay, guys, let's get serious. Get the heels up. Nice and high with the heels. Back in jumping jacks. Okay, guys, obviously, when I shout Spartan, I want to give me a massive squat with a tense, okay? I'm a woo, nice and high, nice and loud. Take me off this stage, okay? I want to take off. Okay, stand by. Spartan! Spartan! Spartan!
Oh, I like this lot. They're making a good noise. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Craig!
Come on, Ali.
See, there you go. You're wanting it now, aren't you?
What are you going to do?